More machines. Make ready.
Now, Aloy,
the door. Can you open it?
Let's find out. All right, down we go. This way.
In there?
Doesn't look like there's much choice.
The heart of the daemon, then.
I'm with you, brother. Will you stay in the
Stay here until I find a way for all of us to cross.
Understood.
Better time this right. One of these conveyors should get me across.
She's in the air!
Now to shut up that vent. Looks like I need to get across to extend the bridge. Okay, let's get them across.
Come on over, it's safe.
This place looks more like the mountain.
Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Traceroutes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build hostiles. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to their platform.
Spirit speaks to us. But it was part of Zero Dawn, part of Gaia.
This name is familiar to you?
Yes, but I don't know what it's doing here.
Perhaps the spirit will tell us, if it left more messages.
Maybe you're right. Let's keep moving.
Now it's my turn.
Configuration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us.
It's been looking for a way to defeat the demon. Machine parts, dumped here to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah. Looks like I'll have to go over. Others will have a lot easier time getting here.
The altar.
Keep moving towards the core. Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it. Okay, Cyan said something about restraints. Is that what the tower is for? Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down.
Ugh.
beast!
Destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister.
Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Artok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go. Go!
me up top, Aratak! Now! I need explosive ammo! Above! Quick!
Gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the Auxiliary Center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.